So we're in the big box store today, and I picked this car.
Let's head back to their extravagant tool section and see if we can fix it for them.
You know, 75-inch TV for under 500 bucks nowadays. Wow. I don't think I'll need work gloves. Maybe a crescent wrench will get the job done. Oh, come on. Maybe the Sizal isn't going to work. Upon further inspection, the bearings are blowing out the guts of it. So I don't think we can tighten it any more than we did.
Probably 20 bucks, Walmart. You have a good day.